These heaters could be to blame for a fire that destroyed a mobile home in Ridgeway. That's according to the Henry County Fire Marshal's Office. The fire happened around 7 o'clock Tuesday night on Horse Pasture Place Drive. We're told three people lived in the home but were not there when the fire broke out. Their four dogs were inside, but the family was able to get them out safely. The Red Cross is helping the family as the investigation continues.